hold it like really still.
It's going around.
I'm pretty sure it's a boy.
So that means it's a boy?
Mm-hmm.
Aww.
That just makes me think of witchcraft.
Nah.
I'm really hormonal right now. Why is this girl bringing up all of this witchcraft? Like, I don't need the thought of the devil hovering around my child.
How do you know about it?
Because I've experienced it firsthand. Like, it happened in my own house.
You mean like they like controlled your mind or what?
Somebody else was the devil was controlling my mind.
The Amish consider witchcraft the work of the devil. And I'm surprised that Betsy is talking so openly about it.
You girls have no idea then. It happens.
Like what happened? Like what?
I don't think you wanna know.
Yeah, I wanna know.
No, I don't think you do. Like it's scary.
No, I wanna know. Tell me.
I've been around spirits. I can feel them, but it's not something I like. Maybe my biological mom is haunting me because, to be honest, like after she died, things got worse.